Hello.
Hello.
Your name what?
My name is Chris. Chris.
Sorry?
Chris.
Oh, Chris. Where you from?
I'm from England.
You from England?
Yeah, England.
England. Where England?
London. Near London.
Near London.
Near London.
Where London?
Near London, south of England.
Oh, near London.
Yeah.
Where?
Sorry. It's southwest London.
Southwest London.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. why you smile?
Pardon?
Why you smile?
Why am I here?
Why you smile?
Why am I smile?
Yeah, why you smile?
Not sure what you're saying.
I mean, you smile, why you smile?
Smile.
You smile, why you smile?
Why am I smile?
Yeah, why you smile?
Why am I smiling?
Yeah, why you smiling?
Oh, because I'm amused.
Why?
Just because this is funny. Because this is funny.
You think it's funny?
Yeah.
No, it's not funny. I interviewing you. Let's talk about accent. You know, I have like Thai accent.
Yeah.
You think it's difficult understand me?
It's harder than English, yeah, but it's better than some accents.
You know, many Thai people, they don't like speak Thai accent.
Yeah.
They want to speak perfect grammar and British or American accent, so they confident. But if they have Thai accent like me, they don't like the accent. What you thinking about that?
Well, I think you're gonna have your accent either way. Like, there's nothing you can do about it. You can try and make it better over time. But if you're taught with American English, you're gonna have an American accent. That's just how it is.
Do you mind Thai accent?
I don't mind it, no.
You don't mind Thai accent?
No, no. I don't mind it.
Oh, okay. I'm happy to hear.
I'm happy you're happy.
What about grammar? I spoken not good grammar, but you think it's okay or not?
I can understand enough. Like, you're speaking a second language, I can't do that. So it's better than what most English people can do.
I don't understand you speak fast.
You don't understand what?
Because you speak fast.
A big what?
You speak fast.
I'm a big fat.
When you speak to me, you speak fast.
Big smile. When I speak, you have a big smile.
No, I say you speak fast.
I'm a big fat. I speak too fast.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Can't help that. I just speak normally, and maybe I should try and slow down.
Okay, what do you like about Thailand?
What I like about Thailand? Cheap beer.
Cheap beer? You like beer?
Yeah, well, I don't really like beer. I like cider, but they don't have cider here. But cheap beer, cheap alcohol, everything's cheaper. Food is cheaper. Coca-Cola's cheaper. Everything's cheaper. Cheaper's better.
I don't understand. So in England or in Thailand hot?
Yeah, they can be hot in both.
So in Thailand or in England, beautiful.
Yeah, they're both beautiful in their own way, you know?
No, I mean more beautiful too.
Oh yeah, obviously Thailand's better.
Okay, I like your answer. And thank you for giving interview today.
That's fine, that's fine. I hope you had fun.
I hope you have fun tonight. Bye-bye.
I had fun, yeah, thank you.